In a car, driving through the desert, just like this one, there was a family just like ours.
Richard, that's not the scary bit.
They were heading on a camping trip when they broke down in the middle of nowhere. A strange old man living in a derelict gas station helped them out and suggested they stay for dinner. And as he grinned at them with a toothless smile, they realized that the main course was them!
Now, we better hope we don't break down.
Yeah, who's pouring now?
You really nailed it with the fake breakdown. I wish I was still wearing diapers.
Okay, let's get back on the road. So, you're gonna laugh at this.
Oh, calm down!
But it's just like in the story!
Some toothless old guy's gonna eat my brain!
Gumball, please calm down. I'm sure it's nothing. Richard, why is the engine compartment full of marshmallows?
Nicole, I think you mean the front trunk.
Okay, this is not going to ruin our family outing. Here, there's a garage a mile north. Richard, go get help.
Okay, I'll go when my marshmallow's done.
Ah, all right!
Thank you, honey.
Oh, I'm supposed to be on vacation, you know.
Richard, you don't have a job. You're always on vacation.
Dad, did you find a mechanic?
No, I think there's something wrong with the compass.
Richard, show me that. It's a watch. You've been following it in a circle for 12 hours.
I'm so dehydrated, I can't even cry.
It's okay. The sun's going down. It'll be dark soon.
Just in time to get eaten alive.
Long way from home, ain't ya?
It's okay. He's not toothless.
Oh, thank you, sir, but we have roadside assistance. I'll just use my cell.
You can try calling for help, but you won't get none. There's no signal here.
Please excuse me for a second. I don't suppose you could help us, could you?
Sure, but we better go soon. We don't want to miss dinner.
Okay, he's toothless now. Time to panic.
Kid, stop staring at him.
Mom, it's the guy from the story.
Oh, don't be silly. Thank you again, sir. This is very kind of you.
Don't worry about me. I'm just working up my appetite.
We're being pushed to our doom.
Really, really slowly.
Look, just because he matches the story I made up doesn't mean he's a psycho, even if he is obviously, you know, dentally challenged. And anyway, I'd be very surprised if we ended up in a derelict gas station. What do you know?
Here we are, your final destination.
Really? He lives in a gas station?
Come on! It's just an assassination, obliteration, an extermination. Oh, I mean a coincidence. How about you guys just go stretch your legs?
I don't like this, dude.
Me neither. We should watch our backs.
That's much better.
That one looks like it's angry at both of us at the same time! He stuffed all of his animals and his mom!
About that. Apparently the engine is caramelized.
Caramelized.
Mmm. Mmm.